Well, a man caught peeping on a teen girl. Orlando police say the teen called them last night when she saw a face outside her window. Creepy, right? Police say when they got to the house, they found this guy, 22-year-old Dominique Brace, outside. And they say he was even holding up his cell phone like he was taking pictures or video. News 6 reporter Eric Sandoval is looking into who this guy is. Eric, this is one of those stories that'll make the hairs stand up on the back of your neck. What did you find out?
Oh, I found out Brace was actually a worker at a barbecue store, which is just right across the street from here. And he says he was walking home from work through this neighborhood right behind me when this girl's bedroom window caught his eye. He says he was not peeping in her window. And as for running from police, he said he did that just for fun. Orlando police say they got the call around 10 o'clock last night from the teenager who lives in this home. She claimed she was laying on her bed, saw a man's face peer in her bedroom window, and her mother thought she heard someone outside.
I got up from work and there was just cops everywhere.
Really? And they didn't tell you what was going on?
Nope.
When officers got here, they say they found the side gate had been broken open. You can see it's still warped. On the other side, they say they found a man dressed in black, wearing a dark hoodie, no shoes, no belt, and socks on his hands. Police say they watched as 22-year-old Dominique Brace held a cell phone up to the window of the house as if he was trying to take a picture or video of the person inside. He saw police and ran off, dashing over at least four fences while trying to get away. Officers finally caught him a block away, arrested him, and hauled him off to the Orange County Jail.
Hello, Judge.
News 6 found out Brace has been in trouble before. He's been charged with stealing and trespassing at Fashion Square Mall. Those were minor charges, though, compared to the felonies he's now facing.
You're charged with two counts of burglary of a dwelling, two counts criminal mischief, one count voyeurism.
Now, Brace is still in the Orange County Jail right now, being held on just about $5,500 bond. We were there today as his attorney asked the judge to lower that bond. See what that judge had to say to him, coming up at 7. For now, we are live in Orlando. Eric Sandoval, News 6. Matt?
Eric, thank you.